jab, right hand, boom, and then she can come back with a counter, right hand, left hook, right hand, so counter, right hand, left hook, right hand. Right. 1, 2, 9, 4, 9. All right, now we'll do it for you, kind of a full speed off of her right hand. So right hand, catch the jab, right hand, left hook. More time from this angle. Right off the right hand again. Catch. Roll. All right. So that's how you roll the shoulder. Catch the jab. Roll the shoulder. Lock the left. There she can get under the left foot and then come up and counter, and then you can go right into that base pattern that we did. So we'll do that. So jab, slow, pull, right hand, roll, counter, and then go right into that base pattern. Get under the hook. Okay? So again, 1, 2, 3, have right hand under the hook. Alright? So two stance, skips. 1, 2, 3, and roll. Okay? Just like that. Do it again. 1, 2, 3,